Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today in this video I am going to show you how to do the screen recording in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. In this Samsung device, you will get one default application, default function to record the screen. That facility is only applicable on the games that you installed in your device. So first I will show you what is that one. So first open any games that you installed. So here I'm going to open this one, Candy Crush Saga. Open this one. After open this application, at the bottom left tab you can see one new option. You can see, right? Just tap on this one. Now here you can see the option record. Just tap on this one. Tap on start now. Now the recording is started. So just here I'm going to play this game. Now the recording is started, right? That's it. So to stop the recording, just tap on the lock button. Otherwise, go to the notification panel. And here you can see the option. Tap to stop recording. Tap on this one. Now the recording is stopped. If you just open the gallery, then tap on the option albums, then scroll down. In this folder, you can see that one folder, the Candy Crush Saga, you can see, right? Just tap on this one. So here you can see that recorded video, you can see here. I'm going to play this one. Tap on play now. Play the video, you can see that recorded video, you can see here. Right? This function is only applicable on the games. Okay, so the next method to record the screen in this device, you need to install one application. This application is easily available at the Google Play Store. This is the application Screen Recorder. You can see, just open this one. So to record the screen, just tap on this, the record button, tap on this one. Now here you can see one the options to record the screen. You can move this window also. This you can see some options. This is for record the screen, start the recording. This is for the microphone sound. Okay, and this is for the to take the screenshot while you record your screen. And this is for the settings. If you want to customize the recording, then you can easily customize this one. And this is for the close this window. So to start the recording, tap on this record button. Now tap on the option start now. Now you can see the countdown, 3, 2, 1. Yeah, now the recording is started. Now randomly here I am moving the screen to record this one. Now I'll show you after that, I will show you how to record this one. Okay, to stop the recording, tap on the lock button. Otherwise, again go to the notification panel. Then here you can see the option recording controller. To stop the recording, tap on this stop button. That's it. Now you can see one notification. Screen recording is stopped. If you tap on this notification, then from here you need to select any media player. So here I'm going to select this one. Now you can see the recorded video, you can see here. Right? So now I'll show you how to customize the recording settings. For this, again open this application Screen Recorder, then tap on the settings button. At the bottom tab you can see, then tap on this one. So here you can see some recording settings, and you can easily change the recording settings. Simply, if you want to change the file format name, you can change this one. If you want to change the resolution, then you can also, according to your device, you can change the resolution of this window. Okay, so if you want to see that touches on the screen, then you will turn on this option. So similarly, in this way you can record the screen in this device without any watermark. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.